So, as you can see, an accidental fall is going to be hard to defend, given the height of the windowsill. Mm-hmm. So that's why there's an investigation for more suspects. And your most suspicious death, yeah. And your témoin assisté because you were the only person there.
Okay.
And, of course, you're his wife. Now, looking for a stranger who walks in, kills him while you were sleeping right above and Daniel was out for a walk is a shitty strategy. Samuel had no enemies.
Stop. I did not kill him.
That's not the point.